We'd like to improve our cooperation with this center because after first visit I share with some comments about this center with the specialist of Belarus and they found it very progressive if we will have a direct contact and we now are ready to send a group of specialists and we agreed with the head of the center that the specialists be organized a very good trip for them and we'd like to sign an agreement about rehabilitation of our athletes in this center because it's for us it's very important for such sports like swimming, athletics and etc. It's much better to save athletes for sports than to search new talented people. Firstly, we would like to use opportunities of your Espetar Academy. The second one, use your opportunity to make some rehabilitation for our athletes. And the third one, we are speaking about using the Belarusian facilities in order to have some common training courses for our athletes in such sports like wrestling, fencing, etc., where such training is in need.